Avid One gives you the power of digital editing, instant response time, and unlimited opportunities to experiment.
One of the things that is so nice about making products is you go to bed at night and the product is working for people. You wake up in the morning and the product is working for people. Right now, out there, there's a lot of Avids working for people. I love the idea of going from the sort of the concept of a product into the reality. And somehow the process has this magical element where the product starts to speak to you. And you start to push it this way and say, it should be like this. And it goes, no, I'm not going there, not doing that. That's wrong. What I love is if you listen and if you do it the right way, the product becomes what it wants to be. Video cameras got cheap enough that you could get a camera that you could put around on a strap and then you could hold it up. We're talking around 1980. So I bought one of these cameras and of course you start shooting a lot of footage. And I figured, well, okay, so now I'm gonna edit it. And it's then that I start to realize how this really works. You take your cassette and you put it in and you're like, where is that part of Barbara? You're sitting there for like 5 minutes, even scrolling fast. And then you come to find out that if you want to fix the one shot earlier, you can't. I said, I'm never doing this again. It's time that now I have to do it. And so that was what led me to start Avid.
Video editing has become a fundamental part of how we tell stories, share information, and preserve memories. All of this is thanks to the perceptiveness of one person who saw the vast potential of a single innovation and that all it needed was someone to step in and make it happen.
You know, there's this phrase that necessity is the mother of invention. But then you could ask, well, then who's the father? I think the father of invention is frustration. And the father of invention is deep caring that something should be different. And that creates in people necessity. We were able to make something really special, which I cherish to this day.